Hello, everyone, and welcome to my first Minecraft server that I joined apart from Hypixel, and I will be building a city, hopefully. That is my one goal for this server. Someone's house here. I'm not gonna mess around too much. I'll just sleep. Alright, let's get some wood from this nice little forest over here. Right over here. And those are our first blocks broken. So basically how this works is the server's gonna reset when 1.17 comes out. So I have until then, it should be like a few months or two, to build my grand, great empire. And then I got to do it again. Here we will make our first house. Oopsie. Do I want to build it in the spruce forest? Yeah, I probably should. There's a lot more wood here. Alright, let's get some logs and build our first house. Let's get building. Building a house is always the most fun thing to do, for me at least. It is getting dark. I do not like the dark. Let's go sleep. And get the tools for another axe. Spawn house, save me. Alright, what's up here? Oh, there's a nice little hall. I like this. It's a nice build. So yeah, I'll be doing like recording for like an hour at a time. And during that hour, I will be experimenting and trying to figure out how to build an empire with logs. How hard can it be? Oh, I'm about to lose my sprint. Great! Alright, I'm back with full hunger. I intentionally jumped in this water until I died. Alright, I can sprint again. I'm free. Back to house building. House? Donde estas? Hi, wolf. Oh, is that it? Yes? Come on. Oh, free leads. Stand still for a second, please. Thank you. What the heck is this? Head. Okay. No questions asked. I don't know where my house is. But this seems like a nice spot to build another one. Let's go back to spawn to sleep. Or we can ask someone to. Or they won't. Oh, they will. There are sweet berries down there. I want to move those sweet berries Thank you. All right, I'm gonna move those sweet berries up here. I have a lot of experience with sweet berry farms. Ask my sister that. We made like a million in one of our survival worlds. Why are they weird? More logs. All right. That's quite a lot of wood, I must say. Where should we put the house? How about over here? Oh, I need another furnace now. But now, with the power of sweet berries, I am invincible. Let's start a mine. We'll make this fancier later. Why am I not using my stone pickaxe? Why does the dirt go down so far? What is this? That's andesite. That is not what I'm looking for. You guys. All right, we got ourselves lights. And let's get to work. Enjoy the view from my cozy house. No! Get over here! Get over here! Skeleton! Don't you hurt him! Don't you hurt him! Don't you dare! Get back here! Get back here! You evil! You would hurt a. Uh-oh. Creeper. Aw, man. A sheep! Perfect. Uh-oh. That was not a sheep. Close enough. I love situations like this. These are the best situations, you know, when you're being attacked by mobs. And your stone axe breaks. Fight me. We're having a duel here. Punch, punch, punch. You'll. Oh crap. It's a little. Oh. It's a mini Filza. More food. Let's go back to the lake where I died. Pick up my stuff. I had a Prot 2 golden helmet. That was unfair. That was unfair. I tell you. Alright, let's go mining. Yay! We can start a mine and then get rich. Uh-oh. Comboed. Uh-oh. We leave. We leave. We leave. I'm too weak. I need to heal up first. Oh, mushrooms. Oh, God. Where did I come from? Let's continue mining. Nothing happened. Oh, crap. Bruh. Let's let that blow up. Go back down strategically. That's everything. Wow. All right, I think we should go back up and get geared before we go back down here. All right. Coal. I'm gonna do some off-camera mining now. I'll get back to you guys later. See ya. Thank you all so much for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. And have a very, very, very good day, please.